Here's a little wind-up. Operated flashlight and radio, and it even has a little thing for a phone. The internet or the, you know, satellites don't get destroyed by, you know, a nuclear torpedo or something, but you just wind it up, and then you turn it on, and it works.